We're actually here now in Davao, and a place called Bukachong, where they say like this is the best balbakwa in town.
What is Bukachong?
But you serve balbakwa. I need to serve you. So, and I'm here with my secretary, the 12-year-old kid from Tai-Tai Rizal. Tai-Tai Rizal. Rizal. Tai-Tai Rizal. And she's taking grade 6. And I'm also here together with two of my good friends, my constituents from the Patty and from the greater Manila area. Press Gladys here. It's Congressman Gladys Ortega of 17th Congress and also Vice President Clarence of Caloocan City. Yeah, she can see she's a very funny person in and out. In India and out in India, I'm telling to you, she's very funny.
We have here, what is this, Kuya? This is a Bukachong fried, which is buffalo meat or carabao meat. And then we also have here Bukachong butter, which is battered. Okay, this is the battered Bukachong. I feel so bad for the meat. The battered. And then we also have here Bukachong. Period. We're gonna have the first bite of our food tasting here in Bukachong. Davao. This is the Bukachong.
It's a premiere.
Or whatever. Caramel.
It's quite good. The meat actually has some. I think it broke my teeth. So hard to chew. To those people having dentures, I suggest not to eat here. I think I'm gonna have the chicken instead.
Day 2, Davao.
We're late.
As usual.
And Vice President is late as well.
In a few weeks, I will get time to realize it's right before my eyes and I can take it if it's what I want.
And we're going to Samo. To feel
like it's right. Life is here. It's my sweet
beginning. That's
so ng masis.
So good.
So good.
Life is here, Davao.
And guys, who else is here? Bruno Mars is here. Bruno Mars. Yes.
Versace on the floor.
Cheers to life and blessings that we get on a daily basis, on a monthly basis, on a yearly basis. But this year is so good so far. It's a bit bad in the start. Yeah. And this is the beginning of really something good. Do you believe that, BB?
Yes.
Yes. If you don't believe it, then you're not a believer. Did you enjoy that?
Yes.
She actually enjoyed it. For a 12-year-old to be in the beach and actually get to ride the plane to begin with. Ride this boat.
First time.
And then now she's doing a lot of first times here. Guys, my viewers is like 9 and below. Go travel. Don't tell your mom where you're going. Experience the world. This is so good. San Miguel light and the beautiful Davao sunset. Don't see Mount Apo because me and it's kind of blurry, you know, like it's good. Life is good here in Davao. With free beer. This trip, I might just have to quit drinking water.
Because
life is here.
So we're leaving Davao now and leaving this fantastic, beautiful, fantastic house. Drew, thank you. This is the businesswoman of the year. Yay!
Hi!
So we're going for our last tour to the Pasadubong Center.
Rushing waves, hear my call. Rushing waves.
Hindi na pala si Juju.
Raging fire, cover all.
So we're able to buy boxers off.
When I'm thirsty, there is sun. When I am cold.
What's your pangalan ni mo?
Ako si
Jenna Lynn. Si Jenna Lynn ay isang fashion model here in the Philippines.